To turn on the not disturb mode immediately on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, as the example, we will do so by using two different ways. First, from the quick panel, to do so, swipe down the top of the screen by using two fingers. Find the do not disturb button. Next, long tap do not disturb button. And then select the desired duration you like the Do Not Disturb mode to be on. As the example, we will set it to 2 hours. Select for 2 hours. And then tap Done button. By doing this, the Do Not Disturb mode with its current setting will be turned on for 2 hours. Second, from the phone setting menu, to do so, go to the setting menu. Scroll down the screen to find notification. Tap notification. Tap do not disturb. If needed, you can select the desired duration you like the do not disturb mode to be on. To do so, tap for how long. As the example, we will set it to 1 hour. Select 1 hour. Tap OK button and then tap the gray on offset next to the not disturb until the switch turns blue to turn it on. By doing this, the do not disturb mode with its current setting will be turned on for 1 hour. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.